हेलो, नमस्कार। टुडे वी विल गो फॉर वन मोर इपोनिम एंड दैट इज ओके। दिस इज द साइन जनरली वी डू फॉर ओके। नाउ दिस इज द वर्ड वेरी कॉमनली यूज्ड इन अवर डेली लाइफ। मेनी अ टाइम्स टू एग्री समथिंग वी ऑलवेज शो अवर this type of gesture, or we say the word okay. So to agree something we use this word. Now okay is a formal use, but there is also one more spelling of it, okay. It is used in informal way. The word okay is used differently. For example, somebody is talking to us, we are paying to attention, we generally say the word okay, 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 like that. So it shows that we pay attention to one particular matter. Now, how did the word come into existence? How we practice it? What is the time that it has been put into practice? Now, there are many theory related to it. You will be surprised that nearly 20 such theories we have for this word okay. I will try to give you some, not some, but few, only 3 or 4. Now, first one, the word okay came to in use around the year 1840. So towards the middle part of 19th century, and that is acceptable one, and the word was related to the USA President Andrew Jackson. We will go to America to find out the history of the word okay. It was the time 1828, and the president, the president would be elected, was making tours. But before that, there was a document. He himself was the president earlier and wanted to check the document regarding a criminal case. And he found that the things were right. So to write, he used the word ole correct. See, this is the spelling O-L-E-K-O-R-R-E-K, ole correct. It means it is a misspelling. He should have written all correct. But by chance, instead of correct spelling, he wrote ole correct, and from it, the word came okay. Okay means correct. Everything fine, right. So this is one theory. Now we go for another one. Again we go to New York. Again there is an election, presidential election, but here there were some Democratic Party members, and these members formed a club, and the name of the club was kept as OK Club. Now, how OK Club is related to presidential candidate? The presidential candidate was Martin Van Buren. Now, this person, Buren, his birthplace village name was Old Kinderhook. It means Buren belonged to Old Kinderhook village. So to vote for him, the word was used okay. Buren is right. Buren is an appropriate candidate. He comes from Ole Kinderhook village. So Buren stood for okay. So that is how this theory also is related with the American president. Now, third theory. It is also related to America. And we will have to go to the time of Second World War. American forces, planes, right? They, whenever they wanted to give the message, they used zero killed, means no soldier is killed, to indicate, to give that message. The American forces used this word zero killed. So zero killed stood for okay. So that is third theory. And then I am trying to give you the last one, that is related to a German engineer. His name is Otto Krevens. This man, his duty was to check the cars. And whenever he found the cars were checked, they stood correct, there is no problem, he signed his name as OK. And that is how this word OK came into practice. I think you understood it. Is this OK? Thank you very much.